took a L, but tonight I bounce back.